I'm Gregory Mislin, Benesh Choreologist at the Royal Ballet. I first discovered Benesh movement notation as a dancer. We used to work with a choreologist, and I found it very fascinating. So I started to look around to see what possibility I can have to learn it, and I found Benesh International. And I started slowly, because it's a distance learning course, so I could proceed my career as a dancer and study on the side. To study the professional awards of Benesh International is very manageable when you have a full-time career. Like I did, I was a dancer and I could study that on the side without a problem. It took me about 4 years part-time to finish this professional award. The role of a Benesh choreologist during a restaging of a work is very vital. We mainly are here to teach the steps and make sure that everything is as the choreographer wanted. Plus the fact that when we have a score, it's very good because sometimes if you would take a video, like I have the case with Untouchable from Off by Schechter, if you look just at performance video, you can't see anything because the lighting are dark. So you can see on a video, you can see all the dancer exactly what they are doing. So I was very glad when I restaged it that I could have my score and I knew exactly what dancer are doing when and how. There is really no typical day for a choreologist. It can be in the studio, assisting a choreographer, remounting a ballet. It can be in the office, writing down what the choreography is, what was in the studio, or it can be on stage, it can be looking at performance evening. So there is no typical day, it's always different.